a restaurant. That's a classic date location.
Isn't that a bit boring, though?
So,
a theme park.
But you hate roller coasters.
Oh, what if you go to a bookshop and, like, choose a book for each other and have a cute little reading date?
Isaac, that's your dream date, not Elle's. Charlie, what do you and Nick do for dates?
I mean, we went to the beach.
Oh, basic. What else?
I've been grounded and he's got exams. So I've barely seen him outside of school. I've been stuck at home doing my history coursework.
Oh my God, you're all useless.
Tao, you're really overthinking this.
I'm not. If this date doesn't work out, then I lose my best friend in the whole world. What about if we went to IKEA, like in 500 Days of Summer? Hmm?